Hi, my name's Nathan Dumbleton. I'm the creator of the iPadagogy YouTube channel down here in Sydney, Australia. I just wanted to thank you for your support, let you know about some exciting changes that are coming to the channel, and also ask for your help. As a result of your support and subscriptions, I've been invited to join a YouTube channel partner program. As you're probably aware, most of the channels like mine are supported by ads, although the majority of them don't make enough to earn a living. In my case, basically the ads make enough revenue to almost cover the cost of the apps that I review. So hopefully by joining this program, the group will help me maximise revenue from the site and allow me to keep doing what I enjoy and keep making free videos of good educational apps to use in education for you to view. So what do you get out of this, you might ask? Well, apart from continuing to receive free weekly videos of excellent apps to use in education, I'm going to be able to make some improvements to the site. This will include things like creating playlists of apps in particular categories, so it makes it easier for you to find relevant videos to view. Also, I'm going to do an app of the week from time to time, where I review an app that's giving me an excellent benefit in the classroom at the moment. Also, there will be versus battles where I choose two apps in a similar category and highlight the advantages and disadvantages of each of them. So how can you help? Well, apart from continuing to watch the videos as I post them, it will be great if you could like and contribute on the iPadagogy Facebook page. Hopefully we can get some interesting discussions going about some of the apps I've reviewed, some of the versus battles that I show, and also hear from you about some excellent apps that you're finding very useful. Also, if you're on Twitter, you might like to follow me @i_pedagogy, where I'll be posting relevant information about integrating iPads and tablets into the classroom and education. That's it. I hope you continue to have a good year and enjoy the channel.